time to die!
Fight if you dare.
Cannot do that.
I cannot do that.
Well met.
Vunlar is safe for the moment. It's fortunate the attack occurred while we were here. Well, if we're gonna hunt down this cult, then we're gonna need some way to leave Vunlar.
Yes? What do you wish to know?
What can I get ya?
Have a look at this here.
Thank you.
This is a travesty!
Lead the way!
Moonlar is safe for the moment.
Yes? Are you an imbecile?
Thank you. arrogance is amusing, mortal. Few would have the audacity to do what you just did. The Prince of Lies plays a dangerous game. Not only does he send his underlings to attack and kill my priests, but he also contrives to free one of my wayward servants from his rightful prison. I will allow you to walk away from here alive. Your goals are known to me, and they suit my purposes well.
Hail and well met.
What can I do for you? There's no need to get so close. Can't a girl have some personal space? I'm Liressa. Fool me for picking the boring pig for a quiet drink, I guess. If it's not rowdy, that thing just burst in here and started smashing up the place. Luckily, I was in a good position to strike at the fiend before it harmed anybody.
You mean aside from attracting random strangers eager to satisfy their curiosity?
I find that most folks don't like seeing the Walking Dead ambling around when they're enjoying a quiet drink at the local tavern. About the ambling part? No, of course not. I've been told it's more of a graceful stride. Look, we all have our faults. Some people can't handle their drink. Others have excessive nostril hair. I've always thought so. The realms would be far friendlier to the undead if we learned to exercise greater control over our culinary habits. Some years ago, I awoke on a hard stone slab in the necromancer's laboratory in Sisale. He was quite surprised to learn that I retained my own body and thoughts. Since then, I've been wandering the north. It's a beautiful place, especially when you don't need to worry about the biting cold. Still, it can get a little lonely. You're the first person I've spoken to that hasn't screamed and reached for the pitchfork when they learned my true nature. Hi,